This is Ryan Eschenberg with the Lone Star Conference as part of Cardinal Week. We are here with head football coach Mike Santiago. You've already played a full season in the Lone Star Conference, and this is going to be your second full year. Do you feel confident with the way you're going to approach this year compared to last year?
Well, I think we understand the Lone Star as a team a little better. We understand that it's one of the most dynamic conferences in America in Division II. It's the SEC of Division II. I've said that forever. But we got a little bit of a feel for it. We've traveled to some of our opponents this year. We got to travel to the other half now. So you learn a little bit about that. We learned that, again, that it's a dynamic conference. It's there's a lot of great athletes in this conference. And I think we've gained 1 year of experience in the Lone Star. We need a couple more.
And with that being said, you were voted towards the bottom of the poll this year. And you know that's typical with being a new team. Does that give you guys motivation to try to get to the upper half of the poll?
Well, yeah. I mean, we don't want to be last. We don't think we were last. The team that was voted ahead of us, we beat last year. And so that's where we're at. But we've got to go and do it again. And whatever the poll says, it was right. I'd have voted us last, you know. I didn't, but I would have, and that's the way it is, and that's what happens with a second year program in the league. You're still playing for respect.
And you, with only being the second year program, this isn't gonna be your third full season playing, fourth year. You're gonna have a lot of upperclassmen now. Do you think they're gonna be the ones that are gonna take you through the close games in the fourth quarter and during hard times this year?
Yeah, right now we have a junior class, and we have about 24 players in the junior class that have been around the program, that are our leaders right now, most of them. And it's funny because behind the juniors, we have freshmen. There's a couple sophomores, there's a mix of things, but that's where the guys that have been through the year in the Lone Star. We still have another whole half of the team that has not. They have not experienced this at all, and a lot of those guys, those young guys, we're going to rely on. So it's a mixture right now, and it's still a process.
And you have a real nice stadium here, almost brand new. It is a turf field. Do you think that playing on turf and training on turf gives you a competitive advantage? Or a disadvantage when it comes to playing other Lone Star Conference schools?
It didn't feel like an advantage during August, and we had to practice on this field every day. And the field temperature at turf at that foot level is going to about 140 degrees, and so it's brutal. But the guys get through it. The guys are getting used to it. It is our home. We love our home. We respect our home. And guess what? We plan on defending our home.